of general conventions down in Anaheim. Traditionalists are gone so we can have a good time. We're changing all the canons left and right, passing resolutions late into the night. Still, I can't help getting those inclusive church paperwork blues. Well, drop-down gender menus are a thing of the past. New gender categories are proliferating fast. Male and female, he, she, and it. That's just way too restrictive, so we're pitching a fit. Late into the evening with those inclusive church paperwork blues. The preferred name line would benefit many. Your name might be William, but you'd like to go by Jenny. Your name might be Tanya, but you prefer Sanjeet. Maybe you just haven't got the money to change it. Without this added line, you'll get the inclusive church paperwork blues. You can be creative, let your mind go wild. It worked for Wavy Gravy and every other flower child. Just because your parents had you baptized as Kevin doesn't mean you're stuck with one name. Go ahead, pick six or seven. Oh, Kevin Genpool, pickup truck to Lavia Maria. Bill Sander, used car salesman, Apple brand Biddy. Pencil sharpener, jar of pasta sauce, with tennis racket. Box of garbage bags, a flatfoot floogie with a Floyd. I have brown gross Jones Giants with you, Forrester. Well, choosing your own pronoun is a basic human right. It affects transgender people morning, noon, and night on a very concrete level. Moment by moment, pronoun revolution is a thing we must foment here at the convention with the inclusive church paperwork blues. Well, millions of transgendered will be filling the pews. ASA will double in a week or two. Pledge and plate collections will be double the norms, but only if we add these four lines to our forms. Otherwise, we'll be stuck with the inclusive church paperwork.